And we're back.
The fortress of Nern, but the traitor has escaped. He must be punished.
Back from War Shadow War. Alright. What did we last do? Oh yeah, we got this thing here. Everything's... yeah. We did this, and now for you. And then, yeah, those tippers. That was what I wanted.
We must return to the forest of Karnan to see what remains
and what can be done.
I remember now. Strong. Up we go. It's a Drake. Ooh, we killing the Drake? No. We're just starting the quest. Let's go.
You have sacrificed much.
Wow.
Long afore, buried was Targoroth by Karnan in Doom Shadow. Aghast, my forest destroyed, my brood scattered.
Brood.
Now again, fire is buried. Drowned in ice, and from decay come bloom.
Well, she's gonna give me something.
The circle is unbroken.
Hey! Oh, come on.
There was an Uruk in Gorgoroth. Zog.
Chainer of Targor. Death's midwife. Raised Targoroth. Raised Orklings.
A necromancer.
Oh.
He is near.
Uh-oh.
Stains air with orc magics. Cunning he. Dwimmercraft. Like tide waters, baseborn, beset by death. They come for you.
By my oath, we will find him. And honor your sacrifice.
Fetter the fowl, or return them to dust. Defiled is the land. Cursed is the maker.
She's just gonna leave or just stand there? What? Okay. Let's go. Find the source of the stench.
The death talker is near.
Let's go. Whee!
A tormented beast is he. Bleed to flesh and be done.
Our work will be for naught if Sauron can raise the dead.
Just click him away.
Be far off.
This is Zog's disease.
Hello. Oh, look at that. Oh, amazing is that. Click. Oh, yeah. Multi-insta-kill.
There. We must purify the necromancer totems. Only then can we end the ritual.
Looks
we
good.
Must purge this blight.
Close and closer still.
What do you need a Balrog for when you got undead? Because a Balrog would have shown everyone in Mordor that we are the new power. The undead.
Ow. Oh, shit. I was missing it. Oh, come on.
We meet again. I am Zog, and I've been watching you for some time.
56.
You're the inspiration for all this. What better army to defeat a dead man than a legion of undead orcs?
Does have a point. Come on. Uh-oh. Where my arrow's at?
He's undead, are you dimwit? You're
not what?
Fighting us, Ranger. You're fighting the future.
Wait,
the
what?
Dead will take Mordor for themselves. And not even you can stop us. Oh, there's more fun to come.
Click. It just leaves. Come on, man.
They will not stop rising until we drain the necromancer totem of its power.
You're dead! You'll pay for what you did!
Oh, come on!
His acolytes, perhaps more so.
We must track them.
Wait, that's
down.
It? That's wherever the whole quest? 14k XP just for that. Okay, I'll take it. No! You. Yes. Ah, let's go. Game.
It appears Ratbag has need of us.
Hear him out, but do not let him distract you from our true mission.
Ugh, come on. Well, the Shelob.
The gods abandoned us and the music of the world was thrown into disarray. He saw it as his mission to set it right. One dark lord correcting the mistakes of another. The future is filled.
Oh, see it?
Each one determined to save the world.
Here we go.
To purge
something.
The
there we go. I like how the The video just plays back and forth.
After Morgoth came Sauron, and after Sauron...
After Sauron will come peace.
Sure. Peace in the Middle East, right? Just stunned. Okay. Alright, Ratman. Or I'm sorry, Ratbug. What do you want with me? 12k, so level up after this.
Talion! Ratbug needs your help! I've lost Ranger!
How do you lose an Olog?
He was taken! Found this messenger boy's food bowl.
Is there an expression about killing the messenger?
Yeah, always kill the messenger.
What an idiot.
Actually explains a lot. So what did he have to say?
He said, if you ever want to see your pet again, bring the Shrak Eaten Grave Walker.
Don't do that.
Sorry.
You realize this is a trap?
Yeah.
Of course. But you owe me. And you owe Ranger. After all, we got rid of Bruce for you.
Not exactly how I remember it.
But we could quibble over details all day. But the fact is, we're your boys. What will the other orcs think if you don't stand up for one of your own?
He's right. Orcs follow strength. Okay. If we allow our soldiers to be attacked without retribution, it will be seen as weakness.
You may have a point.
I do. I mean, yeah, I do. Come on, let's go get Ranger.
Oof. Reached the meeting point. Okay, let's go.
Whoop. Look at us working together, just like the old days.
Quiet. You'll give us away. Just like the old days.
Whoop to go. What is it? What is it? What is the thing? That's not it. Ah, oh, oh, man.
There he is, the glorious bride load. Only that old sniveling crap I would manage to get you here.
Bruce! I shot you, Sim. What have you done with Ranger?
Shut your trap. This is between me and the grave.
What?
Calm down here. We'll end this.
Nah, this is just a beginning.
He should be leveling up, right?
It has to hurt. Then,
because he's like level 19.
He's killed you and that sniveling rat. So much that they know. But if they don't, that's when real fun starts, damn it.
Get over here, bonk, bonk, bonk. Yeah. Looks like women without makeup chin on. Well, I can, because you're right. Look. Oh, come on. No shot. Come on, game. There we go. Easy. Well, what now?
No! Come back here, you rotten piece of shrack!
He's gone. But we'll see him again.
Better. Because I'm not done with him.
Listen to me. We will find Ranger. We'll take care of Bruce once and for all.
I'm not just gonna sit on my ass and wait. I will scour every inch of Mordor until I find him. When I do, you will be the first to know.
Good.
Fair enough.
Yeah. Bruce is just the beginning. The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
Then we'll kill them.
No, he must be made an example of, or others will rise to take his place.
Then we'll kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
What do you mean, breaking
because
one?
Because we are here to win a war. Not play your politics.
Oof.
In Mordor, they are one and the same.
And... quest done? Hey! Level up! Nice.
The longer Bruce survives, the more
55.
Orcs will rally.
Alright. Mine is not full. Yeah. Well, stealth. Without shadow striking into them. Alright. Alright, you have something, something I have. Okay, you. Look. How far into the game are we at this point? Well, the game main menu said 46%, but I doubt it because it's basically it shows everything. But since I'm not gonna do side quests, wait, which one I have? You, yes. No, I have you on. Yeah. Yeah, the game says 46%.
Popping off heads is hardly a cause. But you're right. We need to deal with them.
Ooh. There you go.
Got it.
5 out of 6. Oh boy. Alright, what's next? Shadow Water and a glitchless challenge. Well, already failed, dude. I think we're done here. Because I don't see any missions. Stropo has not been locked. Come on, son. World map. You. Yes. Gimme. Coming back to the region that I failed. Because I was so underleveled. I think I was underleveled, right? Yeah. It's like 10 levels behind. Oh, Zog. Okay, good. Good. Can go here, can go here. You. Oh, come on, game. Let's see, 40, 39, 2. Look at that. I can recruit people like them. Him.
Mozu.
Six. epic. Look at that, just giving him 10 levels. Hey.
Mozu.
Can I gain more levels? Nah. Oh, I gained one. But shame that this damn animation plays every time.
Mozu.
Poison weapon. New. Increase damage. Oh yeah. All right. No, no. Okay, those two are spies, okay.
Mozu.
No, wait. Training orders. Oh, I don't have monies, look at that. 20k, yeesh. Oh, I can just escape from the animation. Look at that. Kill, infiltrate, yes. New nemesis mission created, nice. I love it. Eh, it's fine. Alright. We were going. Where are we going? We're going here, yes.
Zog's acolytes have spread across Mordor.
And we will find them. All of them.
Just doing actual missions. Whoop. And dogs. You belong to me? Wait. Oh, it was not the thing. Dental's over here. Yikes. And the guy missed the thing. Okay. Goodbye. I thought the guy was the actual mole. Or the worm, whatever. Up. Bait.
Like the elves, Sauron values wisdom above all else. But for him, it is a cold, hard thing.
Right.
He believes freedom is an empty virtue. He believes that Middle-earth seeks perfection in order.
Wait.
He believes that he will achieve.
There's nothing here.
Those before him could not.
New. Oh. Oh, there we go. There we go. There. Every piece is just blue. How am I supposed to know?
In this, she speaks the truth.
Never thought I'd hear you.
Cult continues to raise the dead, but when the dead start rising, it attracts the attention of ghouls, so in Kanan putting stop. Okay.
The brothers of corruption raise their dead.
Oh, hello. Mount. Hello.
The stench of death surrounds a confusion of ghouls.
Whoop.
Send rise.
Those.
Flee this corruption! Flee this filth!
Talion, we must destroy the ghoul mounds. Only then will they stop.
Up. Whoop. Whoop. No. Really? Yeah. Jumping above. Okay. Whoa. Whoa. Jesus. Okay.
We must purify the totems.
Yes, 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 yes. I'm cursed. How am I cursed? Come on, game. There we go. Come on, let me mount you. There we go. Come on, son. I think I don't even have to aim. Click. Is that a mount? Yes, it is. And that's a mount. Yep. And you're a mount. Click. And then you are.
End the ritual.
We won't be able to end the ritual if we don't get through these ghouls.
Click. Om nom 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 nom.
Soured by undead.
Come on, go up.
We must dismount.
I can't dismount while feeds. Come on, game. There we go. Come on. Go. Bonk. Click 11. Four more. Four more. Why not do some side stuff?
Who dare we?
Yeah. And one more.
Drawn to its energy, the Karagors, driven by its corruption.
on. Get the category.
Since my brood with foul energies.
We need to dismount to purify.
Come, Orklings. This is not death. This is life.
Look, look. Oh, what? She died.
It's up to you, Talia.
Oh, come on. Cardan died. Fuck off. Really? Don't tell me I have to start it at the beginning. Oh boy. Would that suck? Come on, game. Don't you dare start me at the beginning. Come on, game. Oh, you're actually loading forever. Okay. What the heck? Oh, come on! What the hell is this? No. Oh, 2 out of 3. Good, 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 good. Can I jump? Bring up some might. Up we go. Click. Click. Yep. There we go. 12. 15. Nice. Easy. Oh, I got set up way ahead. I mean, way before. Well, let's see, at least it's 2 out of 3, so. Let's go get. Get the thing. Yep. Oh, come on! Stupid game. I was so close. I was so fucking close. There we go. Final. Struggle mods. Oh, I got a thing.
These necromancers will not stop until all the dead of Mordor have been raised.
Oh, hello. Our mission rival ours. Not bad. Look at that. Skak lucky shot. Oh, it's the fucking guy that killed me. It is lucky shot.
Feast is being held. The stench of grog is on the air.
Yep. Look at all those worms here. Who's this? Nazo Scarahide, 41. Huh. Okay. You. Higher quality gear. Nice. Oh boy. Wait. New. while on this mission. What mission? What mission do I have? Oh, why are you going out to the map? Ay, ay, ay. Oh, for fuck's sake, game. On what mission am I? What the heck? Search outpost. Yeah, which one? Game? Which one?
He's right here.
Skark.
There we go. 42. This by stealth. Execution, stealth, beast, immunities, fireproof. Power shot. Oh yeah. He was down there all the time.
That's terrible.
Such a weapon is useless against my devotion to the Dark Lord.
Bad.
Summon reinforcements. Cease your stubborn.
Enraged.
I resist you.
Oh yeah, you resist thing.
You cannot. Again, I smash you down.
Whoa.
Again.
Oh yeah. Gimme. Yes, including. Full-time fans, Palm 3-1, Mbappe and Absolute Beast to 2 great finishes, special the last one. Awesome.
You fight for the Bright Lord!
I am yours, Bright Lord!
Overtime penalty. Ah, yeah. Well, at least level scored, right? Well, weird that he... scored a penalty. Right? No, go away. Arrow proof.
I'm the strongest around.
Did he take it missed because a lot of stuff? Oh, of course. Of course he missed. When it mattered the most. And gets bailed out.
There's a lot of us, and only one of you. This won't go well for you, I guarantee it.
It's probably right. Stop. Who's this? Possessive Master, oh. Cutthroat? Thought it was Lucky Shot.
Why won't you
die dead? Stab. Nice. Cares about that, fags, dude.
The orcs can temper a blade, I'll give them that.
They produce weapons in mass, but they give little care to each one.
Oh shit, I'm poisoned. Come on, run! Run. Just give me your HP, dude. Nice. The hardest opponent I did. Stab, okay. Shank. Stab. Oh, those stabs did no damage. Out of the forest. Come on. Whoa. That's not good. Come here, you. Ow. Yow. Come on, stab. Oh, it actually does that. It's so low. Oh! Oof. Okay, I got him. Did I get him?
Abandon your master and serve me.
Yes, I got him. Amazing.
Your will is my command.
Get the fuck out of here. Bus. Jesus, finally. Alright, defeat the fucking guy. Wait. Where is the guy? What? I just had him. He ran away. What a bitch. Oh no, he's here. Okay. Yep. Yes.
I've better things to do than dance with birds.
Oh, come on! Really? Stunned 3 times? Oof, come on. Alright, it's gonna be again 20 minutes of this. And then I die. Like last time. Oh, you piece of shit. Come on, let me quick you. Okay. Just recruit. Come on. Jump on him. What the fuck? Gimme. I'll just stand here and let them defeat him. Or die. Whatever comes first. Stab. Nice. Uh-oh. That's not what I wanted. Wait, his days is not immune. Health shot needed, son of a bitch. Broken. Hello, my friend. Whew. Fight to death. Yeah, sure, why not? Gonna execute. Yes. Oh no, it's not dead yet.
I salute a superior warrior, but you will die in Mordor.
Oh no! I missed. Fled! Son of a bitch! I mistimed my fucking thing. Ay ay ay. Like an idiot. And he's gonna be right. Yeah, you look at him. He's right over here. Fuck me. Ay 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 ay. Man, okay, this day. Ah, that's on me. That's on me. I hate it. I hate it. Should have been the kill. Ah. Man, up we go. Up. Up we go. Push. Achievement, ay. Up on game, nice. Oh, nice. Okay, let's do this then.
Eltario should be.
I do not doubt it for a moment.
Need arrows though. Come on, game, give me arrows. Up, yes. And skill. Skill point. You. Shadow dominates, collaborate. Nice! Free upgrade. Hmm.
The Nazgul is holding some of your followers.
We must recover them.
Son of a bitch.
Such loyalty to the orcs.
We just get followed before interrupting. Oh yeah, I will. Step. Come on.
Did you hear
that? I think I need more.
Come on, how do I rescue? Come on. Okay, there we go.
Well, this ritual is power indeed.
No fight, mate.
That was
Hello.
Almost
nice.
Murder would come. Now join your army.
Wait, join my army.
To the Witch King.
But I got him.
You lost your reputation, Ace One.
Defeat two captains. Whoa, what's this? Bye bye. That did become really easy now. There you go. Bye bye. And now for the captains. Hello. Oh, look at him. The Caragors are gonna eat him alive. Probably. Bonk. Horse has chosen, decapitated. Oh! Wait, decapitated? But his head is all still there. Come on, game. Look. Stab. Come on, poison. My arrows are done with poison. Click. Kill. Nice. Easy. Rescue 2 of 3. Oh, another one. Okay. My bad.
These foul delicacies. What set me free so I can serve you?
Come on. Game. Shadow dominate. Oh, yeah. I'll just get it now.
Oh, thank God. They were trying to kill me.
Really? Why am I so low poly? What the fuck?
Our army remains strong. And we have all but assured the Nazgul cannot track us.
But they're still not defeated. As long as they are out there, we are not safe. You least of all.
And just go our separate ways? Okay. Okay, game. I'll take it, I guess. Nice. Oh, another 200. Skill upgrade unlocked. Shadow Dominate. Activating the skill upgrade allows you to shut down a grunt or a broken captain. Disconcil. Oh, boy! I can down it from afar, but. Two arrows, though.
Our followers are returned and the Hydea are secure. The Nazgul's power is diminished.
Nice. Oit. Then I'll take you. I'll take you. Anything better? No. Give me monies.
And yet, this sense of
dream. Alright, what next? Killing enemies from stealth. You. And become a spy. Okay. Have two guys. Oh, yes. Need more. Who's the closest guy? New. Neil, that son of a bitch. Alright, then it's you, I guess. What do you got? Yes. Son of a bitch. Wait, I need to kill a captain with this bow so I can get an upgrade. Okay, let's try then. Let's kill him then.
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself
all alone. Alright. Five. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. Whoop. What do you mean, living machinery? Oh, it's over there. Oh, fuck. Okay. God damn it. Do 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 do. Don't mind me. Oh shit, broken neck. Didn't see me, no one saw me. Hello. Click. Ah, fucking guy saw me. Oh, dude. Why would you go up? Four. Yes, thank you. And that's the last one. Other side, I'm gonna leap on. Whee! Click. Nice. Only three, wow. What a pleb.
Fast, kills quick. He is scared. He should be.
Whoop. Ooh, he has increased HP. That's not good. That's not good at all. Whee! stab. Holy fuck, that's a lot of damage.
Come for you. Come with steel. Come with hunger.
Okay. Whoa! Immune to execution. Ay. Ow. Okay. Wait, why am I on fire? Up. Alright. Don't give me my arrows. There we go. Headshot. Easy. Was disabled. Amazing. Boho watches.
Won't have to worry about alarms here.
Okay, wait, not you.
We should clear the other outposts as well.
What's this? No, I want inventory. Yes. Upgrade. Gimme. Fully replenish elf shot and focus after an inch kill on the captain. That's fucking garbage. What the hell is this? One elf shot per inch kill? Nah. Give me that. Modify. Upgrade. Yeah! 40% chance. Yeah, that's what I like. Yamakaze nearby guns flee. New. All the daggers shot shite. Alright, what's next? Nope. You? None of ghouls. Or you? Categories, ghouls. Okay. Or not? Why not get more members for my army? Oh yeah, and I have nothing left, so wait, I did the threat already, right? Oh yeah, on him. Yeah. Yes, I'll lose until. Okay. I just wanted the HP. Come on. Up. Up. The Ghoul Slayer.
Time to put out the lights. And put down some ghouls.
It's Arnold. Come on. Comes out, kill the ghouls. Come on. Stealth kill. Injury. Oh, wait. What injury? He's barely touched. You. Who's the ghoul map on? Wee! I'm not noticed. What the heck? Why can I assault them? Come on. Come on. Oh, yeah. He's sexual. Come on, dude. Hunt was successful as well. And you. Okay. Whatever. Oh, I missed. Oh, didn't see me, didn't see me.
I know you're here.
Oh, no, you're not. Oh, it's broken. Okay, hello. Yeah.
You will join me.
Nice.
You,
easy.
As you command.
There we go. Alright, next. You, I guess. Machine tank. It's on the way. Whoa. Go, 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 go. I'm on slam total fire stealth. Damage by range deck. Okay, that's what I wanted to hear. Sees me, and I'm gonna jump on you. That's not good. I'm gonna jump on you. Yes. Oh, terrified. Come here, come here, come here. Instantly. Yes. Give me. I love it.
For the bright lord, you will fight.
Oh, I don't know. Fuck. No. Fight the death then. Then you will die. Then you will die. Enraged, okay.
Get him on the ground.
Come on. Oh, ouch. And in eye? Right between the eyes. Easy.
Took out our Saku. One on one.
Wait. Yeah, who cares? Come on, drop. Drop. Drop, buddy. There you go. There we go. Ranma crash outpost. Ground dismembered by killing his archers. Nice.
These archers will not guard you for long, Orc.
Orc. 10. Oh shit. Didn't even see the guard. Oh, what the heck. How to get up there? Looks like I've been here before. Maybe during the tutorial? Same area? Or similar area? Collect. Oh yeah, it is! It is the same area. That's why it's... looks familiar. Same guy. Hit. Didn't hit. Hit.
Don't let him get away. Stop and fight me. Spot the talk.
Uh oh. Wrong guy. Ouch. What a brutal kill though. Come on, man. Elf shot. Jesus Christ. I have no arrows. The only one spot that has arrows? Come on, game. Boom. Jump down, jump down. Right onto something. No, eggs, try throwing these nuts. Come on, game. Come on, man. Come on. You were better than that.
There he is.
Oh, wrong one.
You're thinking that spy you place will be very useful. We're thinking he'll be very tasty.
Okay. Oh, he jumped over me. What a guy. What a spot that he's at, Opu. But since I'm faster than him... Oh shit, wrong guy. Whee! Damn, why did I execute the guy? I was enraged by what? Enraged by everything. Okay. Stab. Gem. And a good one. Hello. Hello. I got him. Bye bye. Gained 2 levels. And so close to a level up. Come on, game. 790 XP. Leave. Alright. Battles, huh? What's the battles? It's mine. What was that? Oh, the Palantir. Right. So I have 2 regions left, right? I have this. Can have this. That's nothing, and that's mine. 300, yeesh. Wait. 70? Yeah. Give me the monies. Wait. That are special deadly of beasts. 2 beasts. Okay. Hmm. 27, that's not good at all. Fire? Oh yeah, I can have a 5th one now. Good. I need to level up those 2. So, you. Wait, no. You.
Yes.
Training. Yeah, 32. Limb Ripper. Ooh. Yes.
Asteru.
Get a firewall for you.
Asteru.
Eh, just level up, I guess.
Grom.
Boom.
Grom,
who eats lots of... Come. Mm-hmm. Scoth, Ghoul Hunter, oh yeah. Oh, I were killing him, for sure. For sure. Alright, that way, okay. Look at that shield of memory right here. Wow.
Sauron understood that power did not come from walls, but the willingness to sacrifice, to lie in wait.
Oh, good thing this I can see half of this already.
And so I lie in wait. And when the day comes, I will make my sacrifice.
Wait. There we go. Nice. No, she's half dead. Okay.
She sacrificed the ring. She gave it to us.
There is calculation in her every move. We can never trust her.
Oh, shut up. The ringmaker. You suck. Shut up. Oh, yeah. Definitely that energy. Well, where are you at? No. Oh! Damn it. Wrong button. What the hell was that? There we go.
Scoff.
Ghoul Humper. Mortal Beast Fight can instantly be by beast attacks. Ooh, boy. Den Mother. From the altar conversion of his locations. Oh! That's not gonna be fun. When vaulted over, eeh. Poison proof. Yeah, come on, game. Like, what the fuck happened? I got hit by an arrow. Oh no!
I've always liked adding a little spark to
the
my
fight. Wait. Hello. Oh, I missed. The one shot I still had, I missed. Yikes. No, he's not like not poisoned anymore. Okay. Stab. Oh yeah, gimme. Yes, gimme.
My strength for you.
Amazing. Bye-bye.
Very well.
You son of a bitch. Come here, you. Money's... 7? What the fuck was that? 7... 7 monies. Yeesh. Nice storm. And in front of you, how's your area of effect? Okay. Cause critical strike. Okay. Shattering blow. You. Alright, next. Right, let's see the army. Maybe I can infiltrate someone already. Just you. Blood Brother. Ooh boy, can't. Dark Tank, oh yeah. He's Iron Will, right? Get intel. I'm gonna have intel. Data proof. No. Okay. I could shame him though. Prove himself. Ugh. Must defeat Og the Torch. Okay, let's go help him. I guess. Avenge the death of McLovin. Iron Tank. Okay, let's go. Wait, can I teleport somewhere closer? Yeah, that should be good. Oh, look at that, 800 feet. Burn with the stealth, dazed by stealth, and dash. Okay.
Keep him off balance.
Wait. Oh, whew. I thought I made a mistake, but I didn't. Still good. Still good. Awesome. What about me, game? Wait. Siege upgrades, 300. Wait, where's my assault leader? No available. 271, okay. So one more and I can siege easily. Or I can kill someone. Yeah, I'll just kill someone and then
true Gog is nearby.
That's it, that's the whole cutscene? What the fuck? Game, why are you going right when I want you to go up? Wow.
You maggot!
Ah, damn it.
It's the coward.
The Dark Tank.
You're gonna run away again, are you?
What do you mean, run away? You're the one who ran away. Stab. Uh-oh. Ouch. Oh, what the fuck is he doing? Wait, dazed, that means hello. Go to 50k, oh boy. Wait, is he Aaron Wild or not?
No.
I
am yours, I am yours.
It's for free. Nice. To Gog. 55, okay.
I'm here! Waiting for whatever horrible things you're gonna do to me! If I have to wait much longer, I'm gonna think that threat was just a tease!
Up.
I was wondering how much longer it would be. To make full use of a death threat, you have to follow through. Otherwise, it's a bored to death threat.
Nah, nice. That's actually good. Oh my guy died. Yep. Hello. Click, 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 click. Look at all those arrows. Oh yeah. Gimme. Easy. Oh, you son of a bitch. To the death. Dazed forever, look at that. Boom! Death thread honored, look at that. Bye bye. Mission complete. Amazing. Alright, inventory. New armor, look at that. Oh ho ho! Yes! New, that's good. Destroy. Then you, what are you? Set an enemy on fire, yeah, I'm gonna take you. Nope. Freeze the captain, nope. Stop training an enemy. Ooh. Duration of fire. Ha! Huh. Nah. Nope. Need new daggers, dude. Alright. Army. Wait, what? No, we'll. Oh, yeah. My bad. Descend one. Infiltrating. I need you. Oh, yeah. Blood brother. That's not fun. Details. Curse Warden, Gang of Elite Warriors. Blood brother. Poison proof. Protecting War Chief. The Venomous. Yeah, let's do it. We ride. Did you just taste? Whoop! Jesus, what a jump. Sable's war categories. Nice. I'll take it.
In the war chief's ranks, and he will have no choice but to fight us himself.
Kill the revelers. Stealth kills. Stab. Wait, how did that one guy still survive? That one guy still survived, come on, man. He's still alive! Come on, up. There we go.
Crush you.
Up we go. Wait, wrote 50k. Why don't you gamble then? You're scared. There we go. One. Oh. The other group over there. Oh, come on! It's V, not escape. Damn it, game. Click. Stab. Log. 38.
For the bright law.
Betrayal. 27. Boom. Oh. Oh, he's instantly broken. Go, 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 go. Wrong guy, but whatever.
Wait. Looking forward to meeting face to face.
Is he still not dead?
Well, I am really looking forward to what comes next.
Ambushed. God damn it.
That look like that. As little as your bodyguard wanted to show up. I wanted to show up even less.
What do you mean?
Your end is here.
Come on, got him. Easy. Can't recruit, right? Right. Fight to the death then. Oh. Come on. Was killed, disabled, nice, easy. Stealth kills, amazing. Gimme. Nice, legendary warmonger tank. Treat. And where's the other guy?
Submit to me. Join the army of the Bright Lord.
I serve the Bright Lord.
Go infiltrate.
As you come on.
Nice. Okay. So look at the army. We will debut the sign. Nice, look at that. Good clean army. Fire archers. Shoot targets at great ranges. Oof. Increased mobility. Farsight, yeah. 316, look at that. Unknown warchief. I think we're good for some little fashion infiltration. No, I mean good old fashioned takeover. This castle will be mine. Hello. Capture. Wait. Back? No. We're gonna do this. We're gonna level up some of the guys.
Who gone?
Yeah, 5 levels. That's good. Then you. 321. I think that's enough. Yeah. We're taking over, son. Oh yeah. It's time to do. Terror Fortress, level 300. Shame about the catapults.
This man feels bit up to. Running
this
around
is Sparta.
With his little army, banging on the walls of Kargukor. When all the time the real fight was right here. Make it inside these walls, you'll find exquisite
pleasure and pain.
Pain. The pleasure is all ours. Guess who's the pain is?
We are prepared to die for you, Bright Lord.
If he thought he could scare us with words, he's wrong.
Ew, you're skinny.
And if he thought he was gonna survive this, that goes double.
Yeah. Let's go. Up we go, up we go, up we go, up we go, up we go. An ally has fallen. Come on, man. Let's get the ally, I guess. Boom. Oh, they're fucking dead. Betrayal. Nice. Oh yes, the Venomous died. Bork. Amazing. And up you go. Captured. Let's go. Unopposed.
We need to press on to the courtyard.
Uh-oh. Luck, the lucky shot guy is there. What's this? The betrayal. Oh yeah, the iron mount. Fuck yeah. Oh, I'm gonna so enjoy killing you. See ya. Yes! Stealth killed. Fuck yeah. Boy, is that satisfying. Yes! Look at that. Stealth attack, Captain. Amazing. Be so easy. Opposed. Nice. Click.
Keep going to the training grounds.
One more push.
Whoop. Oh yeah. Oh, gonna be so fun. Wait, go up. Kill. Easy. Sword. That's a better sword. Execute the captain. Oh yeah. Ow. I'll just capture. Easy. edible. Come on, man.
You've been putting in an awful lot of work on this fort.
Really?
And look at you, all sweaty and tired. I couldn't possibly let you see the Overlord like that.
Really?
Not when I'm right here.
Oh, come on. Killed. Oh, man. Oh, wait, that's good. I was like, wait, why is it good that the other guy died? It's actually the other guy. Oh, too powerful. Ay. Oh shit, I'm actually dead, what? No thanks. Where do you think you're going, son? Headshot! Boom! Oh! No armor, but thank you very much. Thought gonna hit. And I'm good. Man, new ring, thank you very much. What does it do? Drain an enemy. Allow Duruk stick for sure. Drain an enemy. I can do this right now. Look at that. That's one. That's two. That's three, right? Yeah, the easiest challenge ever. Holy cow. Inventory, you and level upgrade. To the might gain, Penemidrin are dominated. Oh boy. Wait, what about you? Combine. Only one, okay. But I have you. Yes. Nothing, okay. Okay. Alright, inside the fort we go. In we go. Oh, look at that. My guys over here are gonna betray.
I can't believe you made it all the way here.
Nice.
Now I have to kill you myself.
Life is full of disappointments.
crossbow wearing orc. Three's all low. Yeah, look at that. Up we go. Up. Oh shit. Up. Run, 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 run. Oh, L shot needed. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, my guy's gonna die. Yeah, look at that. Oh, yeah. Tap HP. Fire proof. But not ice proof, right? Immune! Aw, oh, come on. Wait, I missed? How'd those miss? How'd those miss, dude? What the heck? Uh-oh. Oh, he's falling. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. Wait, no reason for me to do this though. Unless, shame him. Level down and that's it, I guess. Shame, yeah. Yeah? No. I shamed him out of being overlord.
And made them our own!
Nice.
Now we stand at the very edge of history. Only one conquest remains, and Mordor will be ours!
Yeah. Bonk. Defeated? I don't know. Nice. Gura the Gut Ripper gained the title The Bitter.
Oh.
Look at that. You. The tank. Nice. So what now? 38, amazing. What do I have here? Anything to do? The bitter. Actually, I wanna go kill him. Why not? Already cucked him out of this place, so might as well. Oh, that's him! Hey, that's actually him! Stealth dominate? Yes. Only broken. Oh, no! I'm an idiot. I was being an idiot and I paid for it. Stop.
What did you do to me? I'll have your head.
Look at that. I'm not even here.
This won't be our last meeting. No, you won't get to kill me today. I'll be ready for you next time.
No, you won't.
You're dead.
Hello.
I will be your chosen.
Go away.
All right.
Nothing here. 5-bit, who cares? Online 5-bit, even worse. Nope. Alright, world map. Said world map game. Alright, that's mine, so. Guess you? The Witch King of Angmar. Can I just go in there? Yes. Tower of Sorcery. Okay. Nothing else? Wait, where's my bruise mission? Go in. Nothing else. The barrows later? What? I don't know. Alright, I guess let's go do the thing. Cabin's pursuing horrors at the prickler. Okay. No, that's not you. You. The Witch King of Angmar. Okay. Getting weight 29. Oh, that's easy. 7, 26. All's good. Stealth attack, Captain. Yeah, that's very soon. Upgrade, yes. Might unlimited for. Oh, yeah! 30 health for a health recover and critical hit. That's amazing. So, don't need for any of you then. And might have said last chance success. Ooh, that's good. Nope. Still attacks and gamma cause nearby. Nope. Nothing here. Poison the beast. Oh, wait. Gondorian cloak. Yes. Duration of fire by 80. Increases the duration of poison inflicted. Holy fuck! Oh yeah. Poison. Boyo. character skill points. You. Press C to drain an enemy quickly during combat. Oh. Okay. Alright. We're going here.
The Witch King secures his citadel with a veil of shadow.
Wee! Damn, what a parkour. The quest and interact with this character, okay. 51, yeah, that's fine. Dying command. Cursed as well, oof. Alright, let's go.
What you are?
Two horn, the tongue. Vulnerable to execution. That's good.
Once you won't get me alive.
And what are you sure? Pork rabble for the Whazze. Okay. Go away now.
Break his arm.
And let's start the thing. The orcs
inside. Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Nithilla. It is now Minas Morgul.
Oof. Hello. Oh, it's her.
We tracked the ring wraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off.
Huh.
Be on your guard.
Alright, let's go.
Your ability to track the Nazgul.
Dominate
another gift
orcs.
From Galadriel.
Hey.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
Yeah, like this. Easy. What if I stealth dominate?
We don't know how many Nazgul are here. We have a better chance against them together.
No, insta died. No, 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 don't shoot, don't shoot. Nice.
Something just
what? Altariel, come on. Come on. Oh, come on, stop hitting me. Come on, 12. 15. Ow. Why would you do that to your overlord? Ow. And there you go.
You are.
Listen, I'm trying to teach you.
Come on, kill the other guy.
The blade of Galadriel claim.
Yeah, blade these nuts. Scoff the obsessed. Soft target? Okay. Who's that big guy over there?
The ring wraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
Oh, no shit.
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever.
Stop moving!
Come on.
Stay together.
Yeah, shut up. Let's go. Look at that. All by myself. This section is boring as fuck. Stab.
To destroy the Nazgul forever, there must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger. And I will show you what a ring wraith is.
Oh, so show me. Okay. Oh, hello.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now he will take possession of you.
Who, me?
A special fate awaits the Witch. Your traitor orcs cannot challenge me.
He has robbed us of our followers.
Man, punk, punk, punk. Punk, bong. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Bonk, bonk. No, 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 no. Come on.
The light of Galadriel is greater than his foul magic.
Come on, bonk, 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 bonk. No, come on. Oh. How do you fucking die to orcs, my lady? Ah, yeah, 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 yeah. I'm just pressing.
The wound isn't you. We need help.
Okay. Another counter attack. There we go, easy.
You cannot defeat the Nine.
The Nine.
You will join them.
Bonk. 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 Eat it. Who this? Whoa, not bad. The mad, oh yeah, yeah. I guess that's Sauron, right? Wait, what? What the heck? Look at all that army. Oof.
What has been done to you?
What a plot twist.
Kneel before your king.
All right. The one guy won't kneel. Oh, yo, okay.
Were you granted vision?
Uh-oh.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
Pure nuts. Or pure of these. So what next? Banished. Mission complete. Alright.
So long as that shadow hangs over the city, we've no hope of retaking it.
But there are other places in Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army.
Wait, what? Oh, damn it. New. So I can go. Wait, this is done. Wait, one mission. When are you fighting Dr. Zeus? Well, soon, I guess. Sergrost. Gorgoroth. Ah, there we go. Sergrost, yes. Ooh, there's more. The wages of war, okay. Don't care about you. Scourge, the Nazgul are coming for defend the fortress. Oh, okay. Don't you fucking dare. Huh, okay, but first we're gonna do this, I guess. Quests. Shelob quests, Gondor quests. Gondor, that's, yeah, that's Bernor's, right? Yeah. Altarial. Oh, that's only 3, 4, 5, oof, 4 more. The Karnan quests. It's a lot to do. 5 done, so this and 3 more. Bruise. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This and 2 more. And siege missions. Huh. Yeek. 30%. 5% of the, oh boy, imagine that. Doors, artifacts, challenges. Don't care about challenges. Expansions, nope. Not gonna do this. Huh. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So there's 12 total, right? 3%. Yeah, I think there's 12 total. So this and one more. And there's one more here. Okay. Huh. Alright, let's travel here. Let's go to Bernor's quest.
Bernor's scouts will have found more prisoners by now.
Indeed, the orcs are depending on it.
Bye bye. Easy. I think I've used a different picture for the request.
One of our scouts reported prisoners here. And far too many orcs to handle alone. Let's each take a flank and meet in the middle.
I'll be there. Baranor, we must be careful.
Yes.
Had one last week, tough bugger. You'll pay for this.
Wait, he's on the wrong side of the pole, look at this.
You like that? Here it comes.
Look at this. And I'm gonna cut down the different side.
I don't know how you found us.
Yikes.
But thank you, Ranger.
Whoa, I missed.
Come
Step. Step.
We have to get out of here quickly. You don't understand. We have to leave.
What do you mean half? I don't wanna.
No more! Please! No more! It's a bloody
time. I've given up hope, Ranger.
Ow.
He felt that! You're dead!
Okay, that's one. Oh, hello.
You sneak into a camp of Mordor's greatest warriors. Gosh. You sneak and you slaughter, and then this happens. Who would have thought?
Ambushed. God damn it.
That trick's as old as Mordor. Your friend's gone, and which now friend? You have to deal with.
Wait, which friend? Uh-oh. The arrows.
Watch out! It's for the fire!
Arrows? Game?
Come out, coward!
Where are my arrows at? Game? Jump.
We've got to keep your eyes open and kill the talk.
Wait, did they do this on purpose? No arrows? Come on. Wait.
Try to escape.
I have this inventory. New. Just you. Ho ho ho. Become briefly a detective after killing a captain. Nice.
Oh, you were good at killing us. I've been a danger. Don't take us to the ground.
Won't break her, damn it.
Suffer at my
area. He can't have gone far. I'll fight.
Look. Stealth kill. Level up as well. Hello. Look. And give me.
You will serve.
I am yours to command.
Come on.
Go away. Easy.
It could have killed him, but didn't.
No, they have other plans. They're taking him to Gorgoroth.
350. Jesus, dude. What you gonna spend it on? What you gonna spend it on, my friend? Announcements. What a
pursuit. If they better understood their quarry,
amazing use of admin abuse.
Why weren't you any gone?
Nazgul is near. I feel it.
We will defeat him as we did Suladan.
Alright, last mission of the day. Defend the fucking thing. Lunch and Cham cost about 100 times. Well, use it once, I'll believe.
His rage knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Ranger of Gondor. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
Oh, look at those ghouls. Yeesh.
Probably best if you handle the Shrieker Master. We'll handle everything else.
Nice.
You hold this fort for the Bright Lord. You will not falter.
Wait. Oh, there's a Drake. It's it. $175 Really? How much is a dab? Can be 20k or 2k? I just leaves. 2k, oh okay. He's taking my fortress. Okay. What the holy fuck? Oh, come on! Okay, let's kill him now. Okay, sucks me in and then does this thing. Okay. Son. Hello. Elemental attacks. Oh, it's a Yeti or whatever. Spear your enemies to hold a boulder. I'm doing 3 hits on him.
We will strike you down forever until you submit to him.
Bye bye. Oh, wait. I think I missed a bomb. Did I? I looked away.
His wounds will slow him. What about yours?
Damn it. Did I miss a prompt or what? Damn it. Oh well. Oh, there we go. Fire and Fury. Alright, we're killing him then. That's it. Okay, can I fast travel now? Okay, I can fast travel. Alright. I hope
we must
get to kill him now. Nazgul.
Altariel may have found him already.
And oh, boy. Oh, I have a skill point. I'm gonna spend it on you. I don't know, why not?
This Nazgul is injured, we have the advantage.
Hammerhand was known for his strength in life. If anything.
Coward!
Oh, what the hell? I got ammo.
I'm still here.
Dude.
Now I'm fixing to take your eyes.
Wait, I remember something. Inventory. Poison a beast. Yes, I need to poison a beast first. Where are you at? Broken. No recruitment. Oh, you piece of shit. Fight to death then, I guess. Step.
Me and my stupid skull. This is what I get for trying.
Wait, he's
on
running
some trickery.
There we go. That was supposed to happen to the lucky shot guy, but I missed the bomb. Yes, four. Yeah. Completed. Completed. Give me that. Give me, give me, give me, give me. No. Not you. Inventory. Upgrade. Without getting hit. Okay. Got you. Got you. Okay. Now for the mission. I kill him and his name's over.
I'm making a habit of saving you.
I thought the last quest was gonna do it.
Further version where you don't impale me.
Where is Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
I'll do my best. It was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Wait, what?
And why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
No. Oh, it's a Drake.
For now, the battle must be won.
The Nazgul's Drake. Okay, let's go. Shit. Oh, come on.
Of all Helm's servants, the Drakes are most dangerous.
If we could dominate one, we could turn the weapon of the enemy against him.
Like a ring of power. You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
Yeah, keep using the ladder, woman. Oh, that's my guy. Oh, that's my guy. Okay. Whoa. Calm down, son. Owie.
What happens to the Nazgul when they are defeated?
Their spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
Go, win the money.
A shield for that.
Whoop. Oh, red zone, that means we're here. Right. Up. Come on. Oh boy. So slow. Not a single orc inside. Oh, she's waiting for me, dude. Look at this. She's still waiting for me. Holy fuck, game. Holy fuck. Ooh, we're going somewhere. Hello.
My master commands that you serve him. But your she-elf friend, I will take her head and hands as trophy.
Wait, and hands? Final stroke. Okay. First. Ow. Ow. Damn. Oh, come on. That was nowhere near me. Two drakes and a fucking boss. Buddy. Wait, he just spawns another dick. Fuck off. This bog as fuck. He wants to pull me, but he pulls too far. Show me the exposition. A boar.
You should have given me your daughter's hand when I asked.
Ouch.
Safe return.
Yep. Oh. I'm gonna kill him outright.
Please, don't fight him.
If you kill me, you'll start a war.
That's war from Darksiders.
War has come!
Holy shit!
He killed his own daughter. Yikes. And the other guy from For Honor. Sure, why not? Bonk. Bonk. Bonk.
My lord.
Jesus. Now that's some rage.
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
He crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
Uh-oh.
A drake would have been a great asset.
Ugh. Somehow I'm on fire. Brought to heal. Alright. Alright. Gondor, one more Gondor mission. Gorgoroth. Sirith Ungol. Ooh. More missions open. Imagine that. But none of them are here. Okay. Fast travel. Yes. So yeah. Traveling here and gonna be enough for today. Shame I wanted 6, but 3 hours is fine, right? Let's see the missions, what we have here. Nothing here. Online, whatever. Bernard, oh. Gravewalkers. Yeah, that's it. So yeah, just traveling here and gonna be enough. You first.
We must find Berenor before it's too late.
Yeah, thanks for coming, and I'll see you.
And he will live until we arrive.
Next time. Yeah? Yeah. Thanks for coming, and bye-bye. Boom.